New Adeleva Bakersfield business owner learned his punishment for stabbing a man at a downtown bar. Antonio Saldana was given 3 years probation this morning. He pled no contest to assault with a deadly weapon. Saldana was arrested last summer for stabbing a man in the head and neck with a paint scraper at Guthrie's Alley Cat. In exchange for a plea deal, charges for attempted murder and concealing evidence were dropped.